China and all of them, they have better technology and stuff at.
And so this is right what now. you're trying to invent
and
something.
I'm trying to fix this problem because our military, our technology is going down. The other countries have a little bit more better technology than us right now. And North Korea and all of them, they're getting really pissed off at Trump right now. They're upset. And I know they're upset. And he's about to break out a war. And he needs to get impeached or something. Because what I'm trying to do is trying to stop that. For the next 4 years, I hope that he only stays there two or one or less. But if he stays there for the next, if he gets president one more time or elected one more time, I want to try to fix this for the next 8 years that I'm on this planet. I want to, well, I'm going to be on this planet longer than 8 years, but I want to try to help for the next 8 years or 4 years or 2 years that he's here to try to fix this and try to come up with an invention that can help our military.
Get down.
Because right now,
get down.
We're doing
down.
A crap job.
Get down.
Right now.
Go. Bad.
And our other countries are getting better at us. They're getting smarter than us. They're trying to learn how missiles are, like, just, like, learn how missiles are doing and stuff. And they're doing better than us right now. And we're not.
Cameron, can you take Michaela out?
Really,
I think Michaela has to go potty.
And Trump is about to start a war or something.
Cameron?
Because Trump's starting chaos right now. He's starting chaos right now. He's making all the other countries upset right now. North Korea is testing bombs and stuff, and Trump's saying, no, you can't do that. And I appreciate him saying, no, you can't do that. But he's saying it in an ignorant way where it's pissing them off.
Okay. That is true.
And they didn't even know what to do. They're upset. They don't really like us, and they want to kill us. And he's just pushing them over edge. Like a dam. The water is just coming over the edge. He's just riding the water up. And then the dam is about to break. The dam is about to break, and a war is about to break out. Because he's not doing his job correctly.
He's not doing his job.
He's ignorant, and he's a bad president. He's about to break out a war.
And
the water's getting
higher. Where are you getting your information, sir?
The water's getting higher and higher and higher, and the dam is about to break. He's about to break out a war.
Sir, where are you getting your information?
I'm watching the news. I'm seeing this idiot do all his stuff, and it's not turning out too good. He's about to break out of war. The water's getting hotter.
Okay, so let's go back to your inventions. You get a little deep into the politics here, buddy. So tell me more about this invention.
Okay, I'm trying to come up with an invention that can fix our lives. I'm trying to come up with an invention for the military. I'm trying to come up with an invention for the civilians. I'm trying to come up for everybody. I'm trying to come up with something that they can thank me for, and they will know my name. I want to put my name out there. I want to put my inventions out there. And I want to make all those other entrepreneurs look at me and ask me, how are you doing this? I want them to be like, whoa, how are you doing this? I want them to get all the information. I want to be on top of the world. I want to be that little kid that's like, oh, he knows his stuff. Oh, he can make that. Oh, he can do that. And I want to be able to do that, but no one's ever thinking about some of the stuff that I'm thinking about. I mean, they probably have, but I'm not seeing that. I want to try to help out the world, and I want to make this world a better place.
I like that. And I know you can. You can do it.
I'm just trying to start out making money, but I don't know how to make as much money. So I just want to get, like, $200 in cash and stuff like that so I can save it up. I want to save it. I want to get a business account or an account so I can save my money and I can increase some money or something. I forgot what it's called.
Interest. Build interest or accrue interest.
Yeah. But that's really it.
I didn't even know what accruing interest was when I was 10. I probably didn't learn it until after I got in college. So it's good that you're thinking that way already. You're thinking like an entrepreneur, a businessman should think.
I don't think I have enough money to do what I want to do right now.
Well, you know what? Usually entrepreneurs usually don't have enough money to do what they want to do right then, but they find ways and they talk to people and they...
No, I don't have anybody to talk to. None of the people that I try to communicate with, They don't understand me. They don't even know what an entrepreneur is. I mean, some of the people that I try to do business with, like, I'm trying to make deals that...
Tell me about your employees you hired.
I just hired, right now, I took away two. They're not coming anymore.
Tell me about these employees.
She's not coming.
Who?
Muhammad stopped coming. He's not working for me anymore. Dylan, he said that he's going to start. Brantley, I think I'm about to hire him. But I don't really know how much to pay, but it depends on how they work.
35%. Remember we talked about 35% of what
There's two of them, so...
Oh, well, then that number is lower. Huh?
My chart is at the bottom right now. My results are at the bottom right now. But that's mostly because I'm not working right now. But...
You're 10, dude.
No, I'm just saying that. This summer, my results were really high. I was making about 30-something bucks a week with Dad. I made $30 when I was over there.
I think you grossed probably about 300 this year, maybe almost 400 this year.
$400,
yeah.
Mm-hmm. But I want to start saving that up because I've been spending it on lawn equipment and stuff that I want to get and using it for other things. So I have to save my money and I want to put it inside the bank account now.
Can you stop shaking that leash?
Yeah, but I don't know what I'm going to do.
Okay. Well, thank you for sharing.
Okay, ask me another question.
What do you see yourself in 5 years? You'll be 15 years old.
I think I'll be hiring people, starting an actual business, going in the business world. I see myself with a license, getting the car, start my business, making my own business, hiring people, and starting making patenting stuff down, and getting my business ready, getting my lawyer and stuff.
Oh, okay.
I was thinking about being a lawyer.
Oh, that's definitely
because with my business, okay, I'm gonna have life changers.
Okay, down.
So Life Changers
get down.
Is gonna be
get down.
Life Changers is
go
gonna
get
be,
down.
There's gonna be about three sections of things. There's gonna be engineering, civilian work, and things that our people, American work, that we want. What our people want, and the military stuff.
Okay.
But civilians, military, and engineering. Okay. Well, I guess engineering is with the military, but these are both like, I just want to make the robots and stuff. But I want to learn how to do chemical engineering, and I want to work with robots. But I heard that they have a robot and it talks and stuff. I'm pretty jealous about that because that was my idea, but those guys were working on it probably for 20 years, so.
Long before you were born.
But I did come with an idea.
Okay.
That was exactly like that.
Okay. That's good. All right.